The truck, a Nissan Frontier, was driven by an airport mechanic. He says he doesn't consider himself a hero.
You know, the plane was coming in, so I just had to gas it, get it up to full speed. You know, got the Pro 4X off-roading package, so this thing can handle some pretty rugged stuff.
More, including reaction from pilots and air traffic control.